saw one hanging on a tree in agony and blood, who fixed his loving eyes on me as near his cross I stood. And never till my dying breath will I forget that look. It seemed to charge me with his death, though not a word he spoke. My conscience felt and owned the guilt and plunged me in despair. I saw my sins his blood had spilled and helped to nail him there. But with a second look he said, I freely all forgive. This blood is for your ransom paid. I die that you might live. Forever etched upon my mind is the look of him who died, the Lamb I crucified. And now my life will sing the praise of pure atoning grace that looked on me and gladly took my place. Death my sin displays for all the world to view. Such is the mystery of grace, it seals my pardon too. With pleasing grief and mournful joy my spirit now is filled, that I should such a life destroy, yet live by him I kill. Forever etched upon my mind is the look of him who died, the Lamb I crucified. And now my life will sing the praise of pure atoning grace that looked on me and took my place. Forever etched upon my mind is the look of him who died, the Lamb I crucified. And now my life will sing the praise of pure atoning grace that looked on me and gladly